Hi there everyone, today let's take a look at how to breed the sunflower dragon. The sunflower dragon is the rare with the fire and plant elements and has a regular breeding time is 12 hours and 9 hours and 36 minutes if you are active. So the best two combination you can use to breed this dragon would be the leaf plus smoke and the bee plus seed, which give you about a high 8% chance to breed the sunflower dragon. And I will also suggest you to use level 16 or higher dragons to breed the sunflower dragon easy. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my videos and leave a comment so that I will improve myself.